and welcome, welcome, welcome. I just wanted to take some time. This is not our traditional broadcast time, but I just wanted to take some time just to touch and agree with my brothers and sisters in Christ and those of you that tune in frequently to TKM Ministry broadcast, whether you're watching the Purpose Driven Life series or watching Intercessors Institute, or just tune in frequently or infrequently just to get a refreshment or a word from the Lord as we post different things to our Facebook account. I just wanted to take time to touch and agree with you for whatever you might be going through at this time. This season sometimes brings with it challenges, and a lot of times this is a season of time where people may be feeling sad and going through hardships or missing loved ones or going just through different things. And I just want to take time to let you know that we are here and we are standing in agreement with you in prayer, because it doesn't matter what you are going through, you need to understand that Jesus loves you and he is right there, right in the midst of whatever you're going through. So don't let the enemy take your joy this season. If you, whatever you have, you be grateful for that. You rejoice in it, because in this season we celebrate the most precious gift of all, and that is the gift that God gave us of his son Jesus Christ. So don't be sad, don't be discouraged, don't be worried, don't be fearful or fretful. It does not matter what you are facing today, because God has a plan for your life and he has already resolved the situation even before you knew it was about to happen. So let's touch and agree today before you go on about your day. Father, I thank you tonight for those that are gathering here, just for this brief word, just for this word of encouragement, Father. And in the name of Jesus, DKM Ministries, we stand in agreement with everything, Lord God, that your word says about them. And we just reaffirm your word over them in this situation and whatever they may be facing. God, I pray for them that you would give them tonight peace that surpasses understanding. We take authority against the enemy in every single area of their life and in the ways in which he is maybe challenging them in their minds and challenging them in their emotions. In the name of Jesus, right now, Father, we rebuke the spirit of depression. In the name of Jesus, right now, we rebuke the spirit of anxiety. In the name of Jesus, right now, we arrest and we rebuke the spirit of fear. And in the name of Jesus, anxieties and worries, Father God, and we decree and we declare peace tonight in the storm. In Christ Jesus' name, we decree and we declare, Lord God, comfort to the person that is struggling, Lord God, in their mind, Lord God, that is going through different emotional trauma and emotional issues, Father God, that you would be their comforter. Father God, you have given us in your word. Your word decrees that you have given us a comforter, and that comforter is the Holy Spirit, that they would not fret, that they would not worry, but they would see you right where they are. I bind the hand of the enemy and I loose it, and I loose angels into their situation right now to work on their behalf, to work miracles, to give them the comfort that they need, to give them the protection that they need, Father God, to give them, Lord God, even the hand of God right on their shoulder that lets them know, the Holy Spirit right on their shoulder to let them know that everything is going to be okay. We rebuke the enemy from them, Father God, and I ask tonight for grace, Lord God, to be given to them, peace that surpasses understanding, Father God, joy, Father God, that comes from the very depth of their being, that it is overflowing, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Father God. And may they just spend this time, spend this day, spend this weekend, in this week, even going into their worship service tomorrow, in a sense of peace. Having a sense of peace, having a sense of the knowledge that you are working things out for them, Father God, and that you will get all of the glory out of their lives, Lord God, out of their homes, out of every one of their circumstances, Father God. Whatever it is tonight, we speak peace. Father God, to those that may be, Lord God, struggling or worrying about family members or needing a healing in their body, we decree the healing according to the word of God, Lord God, that says, Lord God, that he was wounded for our transgressions and bruised for our iniquities. The chastisement, your word says, of their peace, of our peace was upon you, Jesus. And by your stripes, they were healed. And we decree that healing tonight, even into their physical body, in Christ Jesus' name. Tonight, we pray for those that, Lord God, are in situations of homelessness or in situations where they are struggling. We pray in agreement even with that person. Father God, maybe they may not be tuned in right now, but Lord God, tonight as we connect together as Christians, we believe you touching and agreeing on the behalf of the needs of others, that those needs would be met. And Father God, we want to bless you and give you worship and adoration. It is in the name of your son, Jesus, we pray. Amen, amen, and amen. Hallelujah. Thank you again for just agreeing with me in prayer for on your behalf and on the behalf of others. And until next week, when we touch base again with the Purpose Driven Life series and the Intercessors Institute, we will see you then, and may you have a blessed, filled, and purpose-driven week. Amen. God bless you.
Opportunity.